that is where the recliners are. That's the power. This, I believe, you can put a barbecue on and it swings out. Awning, speakers, two doors. This goes more towards the bathroom, and then this front is the bedroom. You have storage that goes all the way through here. I don't know if it's open. It's not open. Here's the front. Again, the storage goes all the way through. Here is water. That's the bedroom. That is, it says utility shower. I don't know what that means. Here's the bump out. Okay, now let's go inside. Again, awning, speakers. Okay, we're gonna go in towards the living room area. Okay, so three steps, beautiful flooring, beautiful cabinets, nice countertops. So you have your entrance door here, and that's the big window. You have storage above. These are both recliners. Then you have a little love seat here, which is very comfy. This is your little booth. You could probably fit five people, very comfortable here. Then you have your entertainment unit here. They hook up to Wi-Fi and watch Netflix all the time. Here is the second door. So you have more cabinet space. That's the bedroom and the bath. We'll get there. Second door, big storage, refrigerator to match everything. You have your stove, oven, and microwave. Cabinet and sink. So again, it's actually really good for entertaining. Okay, so you have carpet over here. You have like this laminate over here. So we'll go in the bedroom, and this is a camper queen, so it's as wide as a queen, but it's a little shorter. So you have those push lights above, storage everywhere. This is your pocket door. Okay. So this is the bathroom. So your toilet, your stand-up shower, which is like an apartment size one. It's not that bad. A little sink. Hello. So that can go up there and be a shower head, or you can use it to rinse off. It's just soap. You got your fan here. You can put your flooring, thermostat. All these lights are just push lights. Like that. I'm not plugged in right now. And again, this is the bump out. I swear I'd live in here if I could. Lots of storage all underneath here. So pantry, you can use it as a closet and adjust the shelves. Again, more closet space here.